So today I'm going to show you how we can create a rainbow in our backyard. Here we have a sunlight over there, and I will water the plants so you will see the rainbow from the water drop. Look at the arc of the rainbow. Isn't it beautiful? And actually, you can try this very simple physics experiment at your home by using the help of sunlight and the water. You can see we can have a beautiful rainbow in our backyard. Now you can try this. All right, thank you so much. Very beautiful.